What are your strengths?
Positive attitude towards my career and life.
What about your weaknesses?
I am talkative. I can say no when someone asks for help, and I may be lazy, which I'm not interested.
What about your career goals?
My short-term goal is to get a job, require company when I can utilize my skills, and improve my career. My long-term goal is to be in a respectable position in the organization.
What are your salary requirements?
I am in pressure. Salary is not the first priority for me. This is a big platform to start my career. And also, I want to improve my knowledge and skills and gain experience. So I expect a considerable salary according to my ability. And your company's norms, which will fulfill my economic needs.
Why should I hire you?
Sir, as I'm in pressure, I have theoretical knowledge, but I can do hard work for my organization, and I will put all my efforts for the good progress of my organization. Being punctual and sincere, I can finish the work given to me on time and try to fulfill all the needs the company has.
Why do you want to do work with your company?
Sir, it's a great privilege for everyone to work in a reputed company like yours. When I read about your company, I found that my skills are matching your requirements, where I can showcase my technical skills to contribute to the company.
Finally, do you have any questions to ask me?
Thank you for giving me this opportunity, sir. I would like to know the job timing and transport facility, and what will be the job and salary scales for this job in your organization.
Well, Ms. De La Cruz, I expect to make a decision by Thursday. If you are chosen, you will get in touch with me.
Thank you, sir.
Teka lang, mali.
Balik
I have...
Mali.